The sound does not cease. It creeps on these forgotten walls, and no one can determine its origin or its obscure destiny. For the love of the High Wills, silence it, for I have long yearned for it. merciful be. Time outside these walls. But if your penance, sorrowful be thou.
Take the next.
Thank you.
Estado by name, night watchman by trade. I'm at thy mercy. You have my gratitude for quelling such an unbearable sound. We are in the library of denied woods, for the pages that lie within these dusty tomes are forbidden and forever shall be. All that accompanies me here are these ponderous keys and the wandering souls that, even after death, still hunger for knowledge. Watch your step, as these halls can be deceptive.
This is a precious treasure to me. Its value goes far beyond what I ask for it. And may I don mourning black if I'm... Feast your eyes on the envy of every merchant. The finest treasure to ever find its way into my hands. And may my heart stop beating if I'm being dishonest. Handing this over is not something that delights me. So, its price is as high as its value to me. And may the bells toll for me if I ever deceive you. Let us be captives of the mirror.
Thank you. You have found some of my brothers. Though, I still ask you to find the rest of them. Please, keep this canvas made from the gold of our faces, and my brothers will guide you. Penitent one, in finding these holy brethren of mine, you have completed the vision of my birth, which was painted on a sleeping canvas. My name, being Hothinero, I was born of the moon and of the torment of a brave bull, and of myself by the grace of high wills, my holy brethren.
Thank you. I burn from the inside out, and my smoke is a fog that conceals everything.
Thank you. Thank you. The one you have pulled from punishment was Hearsay, one of the sheltered. He was unjustly condemned to the stake for heresy, and the Inquisitors bore witness to the flames, engulfing his body amidst an atrocious communion of prayers and cries. Still, when it was over and the flames had died, the merciful miracle called them forth again, and from them, from the ashes and the embers, the body of Kirse rose anew. For fiery are the paths of the miracle.
Take the last one of these pains of mine. Now depart towards the cradle of punishment, O penitent one in guilt.
Thank you.
The miracle has been merciful to us. As long as this brotherhood has brothers, even if just one, there will be hope for the ill. Take this as a token of gratitude, penitent one in piety.
Thank you. Thank you. Virtuous penitent one, this was the place where your sword was born of guilt itself, bringing pain to the flesh as the soul could suffer no more. The voice of my sister, may the glories protect her, recited verses to me as tender as they were wise, her words revealing a different destiny for you. Further away, although not in distance, woven in shadows, though full of light, I have been guarding this key for a long time. It will open the door behind which lies that which the holiness itself condemned to eternal reclusion. But I no longer have the power nor the words to describe it. Head for the library of the negated words. There you'll find the keeper of keys. Although the one I am entrusting you with is missing from his collection.
You